This is a modern sewing machine. A very basic, simple cast aluminium chassis with some bits bolted on it. And then it all gets wrapped up in a plastic cover. That's how they are so cheap to make and so cheap to buy. And terrible to work on.